Good afternoon to all YouTube subscribers. I'm Justin Fleming, and today I'm going to sing a very funny song for all of today. All of you like this is a good parody. The name of this funny song is called "Like I Loathe You," parody of Justin Timberlake's hit single from 2002, "Like I Love You." Now I know a lot of you like this little funny song I made up of Justin Timberlake's hit single from 2002. Now I know a lot of you know what the word "loathe" means. Loathe means hate. Now I know I like that this little funny song I made up. I know this funny song is a good parody. So here goes, "Like I Love You," "Like I Loathe You," parody of Justin Timberlake's hit single from 2002, "Like I Love You." Here goes. Just something about you, wanna throw bricks at you, whatever. You throw more bricks at me, but something don't feel right. Can't help it, baby, I'm just Justin. Something good, right? Listen, we met at Wendy's, didn't go right. Threw french fries in your face. It's kinda weird to me, you are a slut, but you get scared when I get in your face. We're both frowning, but you shift the tone when you remember. That's right, you don't like me, not one bit at all. And change your temper when you talk to me. Ain't nobody love you like I love you. You're a weird bitch, sometimes I wanna slap ya. Hey, that night I ignore you. You will know the difference, and once again I'm angry. Next again I'm horny. And you're feeling the same shit. First you're acting like you're loving, then it seems you're changing. Will you go and clean your fucking ass? You stink tonight, we're both frowning, but you shift the tone. And you remember, baby, that's right, you don't like me, not one bit at all. Baby, change your temper when you talk to me. Ain't nobody love you like I love you. You're a weird bitch, sometimes I wanna slap ya. Hey, then I ignore you. You will know the difference when I punch ya. Yeah, sometimes you make me happy. You feel me with strife, don't you know I can't stand the way you smell. Like a ragdoll, baby, don't you know I can't stand your fucking breath. Look, baby, you really need to brush your teeth. Will you please shut the fuck up today? Girl, will you please shut the fuck up today? Girl, I just got to use my brain. Will you please shut the fuck up today? Girl, will you please shut the fuck up today? Girl, ain't nobody loving you.
Cause I'm like I do.
You're a wee bitch, sometimes I wanna slap you. Then I ignore you. You will know the difference when. You know, I was quite like this when I was a little boy. I never thought I used to do it today. Stinks. Hey! It's kinda stupid, right? Yeah. You know. Just think about it. Sometimes people don't get on with it, and they don't fuck around. True. That's how it is. I get the fuck out. So all of you think I did a good job doing a little funny song, a little parody I did of Justin Timberlake's song from 2002, Like I Loathe You. I know I liked that little funny little parody song I did hit single 2002. By the way, happy Friday. I hope all of you are getting ready for the Super Bowl this Sunday. I'm going with the Patriots this Sunday. Eagles are a good team, but I'm going with the Patriots. I'm a real fan of the Patriots. So have a good weekend. Subscribe to me, Justin Fleming. Hit like, make a comment on the video. I can do any kind of parody song for all of you today. I can do anything. I can entertain all of you. I can tell jokes. I can do anything. So just subscribe to me, Justin Fleming. Hit like, make a comment on the video. Enjoy the Super Bowl this Sunday. I'm going with the Patriots, like I said. So have a good Friday. Have a good weekend. Peace. I'm out of here.